Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This is Glow here at Glow Vision, guys. 555, guys. Hi to all my subscribers. Hi, guys. How you guys are doing? I hope everyone is doing well. All right, guys. So I'm back again with another video to see what's going on in the collective at this moment. All right, guys. Alright, so this is going to be only a general reading. This is not personal. It may or may not resonate with you guys, okay? And that's fine. If it doesn't, okay, maybe it's not your message this time. Alright, for those that do resonate with, you know what to do. Leave me a comment and let me know, guys. Alright, so let's pull some oracle from the Psychic Tarot deck to see what's the vision when it comes to your person, or how they feeling at this moment. And then we're going to pull some energy on your person to see next, okay? So we have the waiting game. So your person is waiting right now. It's a waiting game going on. It's like they waiting on something. They waiting on something. They could be waiting on a message. They could be waiting on, you know, some income. They could be waiting on some, you know, a message they want to hear, you know, a job or anything. So this person is in the energy of the waiting game at this time. So let's make sure, guys. Give me 1 second. Let's see, my love. Okay, this card indicates that you worked hard to set things in motion in certain areas of your life, and you're now waiting for the results to come to fruition. So yeah, like I said, this person is waiting on their results to come into fruition. The number two, which the card number two, is about choice and decision. In the past, you may have been afraid of making a decision or choices. So this person was afraid to make a decision or a choice in the past, but they're no longer, you know, held by not making that decision. So they waiting on it to come into whatever they have been manifesting is coming into fruition right now. So this person is manifesting and playing the weight game, which is the next card, new beginnings. So your person is waiting on, after this waiting game, is some new beginnings coming in for you guys, okay? So you guys can look forward to that. That's good energy. Let's get one more, spirit. All right. Okay. And we have the crown chakra. Okay, which is the crown chakra. Everybody, we all know. And the base of the let's make sure it's the base of the crown chakra is located at the head. Oh, it has been called the thousand Paletta Luthers, receiver of light. This chakra is the center link of the universe and infinite with your higher consciousness. So yeah, this person is then manifesting, waiting on on whatever they've been manifesting for this connection to come into fruition. New beginnings is here. And then we have a crown chakra, okay? So, and then on the bottom of the deck, overall energy for your person, patient, passion, patient. So be patient, guys. Passion ignited, okay? So this person is very passionate right now, okay? And they ready for this new beginning that's about to occur here, guys. All right. This is nice. That's pull this energy and see. I'm ready to get into it. Let's see, guys. Because everybody is on like a different level in their journey. So when I channel these messages for you guys, I love to get these love messages in here. Wow. We have a page of cups. Somebody coming in, you know, as a page with to offer something, which is could be with this waiting game and this new beginning here with this passion ignited. All right. Tell me about the waiting game. What is this person waiting on? Tell me more about this waiting game. What is this person waiting on? Oh, they manifesting. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Waiting for it to come into fruition. They manifesting this. Right. Yeah. They didn't put endings to things. They didn't, with whatever they didn't put endings to, they waiting on these new beginnings here. See new beginnings? Oh, wow. Let's get one more for the waiting game. Look at it. Yeah, they waiting. Look, waiting on their ships to come in. They waiting on the things that they want to do for you guys. You know, wow. This is beautiful. They waiting. They waiting on it to come in. They patiently waiting for it to come into fruition. Okay? The new beginning. Tell me more about this new beginning. Hold on, guys. We got some cards that flipped. Tell me more about this new beginning. Oh, no. They didn't flip. All right. All right. Tell me more about this new beginning. All right. We have the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, new beginning. This person know that they're worthy. They know what their worth is. And they know what your worth is. So that you make them feel, you know, feel the best. When I say feel the best, make them, you know, not be insecure, because this person is insecure, okay? Got some insecurity issues. So this person gaining the strength, which came out in the other cards for this new beginning, because it's about to be a new beginning. Oh, let me see. Wow. It flipped back out, okay? The Page of Cups, okay? They coming in as a page with a cup, but hey, that's a transformation from being ghosted. So this is what this person want to do. Come in. They having strength, so that they want to make sure when they make this new beginning with you, approach you, they want to make sure everything is straight. And it's going to be fast because he got a Chariot. Okay? So it's going to be like some fast movement, something that's going to happen fast. Crown Chakra. We have the Judgment. Okay? Tell me more. Yep, with a decision. And the Knight of Pentacles. So, with a decision and an apology. So, they trying to get their self together. I can see what this person is doing. They kind of conflicted when it comes to making this decision here. They don't want to be conflicted when they make this decision. That's why they have to have the strength here to come in here and do this. To turn these new beginnings into fruition here. Oh, wow. Okay. Yep. Justice has been served. This person is balanced. It's calling for justice and judgment here. This person is very balanced. They balance themselves out. They like, yep, they're in the High Priestess. The High Priestess is coming in here. They didn't did their research. And they not saying nothing. They just being quiet. Wow. There you go, guys. Ten of Cups. They know this is the new beginning that they want. Because the passion has ignited here, okay? Yeah, this person wants this new beginning with you. Yep, and they working on it, guys, with the Seven of Pentacles, okay? Let's pull another oracle for you guys to see. I have another oracle for you guys. I'm going to pull three from this oracle to see what's the guidance when it comes to your person in this situation, because this is looking very good, okay? They are trying to make... whatever they've been praying for and manifesting, is they waiting on it to come into fruition. They didn't put endings to toxic situations in their life. They ready for these new beginnings to come in. They're trying to use the strength. They're trying to have strength to they look ready to surrender. Okay, they ready to surrender to this connection. They ready to surrender because the passion has ignited. Okay. So they ready to surrender with this passion here. Okay, with this waiting game. And then they want friendship and union. So you guys will have friendship and union with this new beginning. All right, let's get one more spirit. This is some good energy. Wow, vulnerability and freedom. This person feel free. So like I said, with this Ten of Swords, they didn't put these endings here. The Ten of Swords, it's been endings going on here. It could have been painful endings or things that this person then went through. All right, but they feeling freedom here because it's an opportunity and a change. Yeah, with these new beginnings. See, it's new beginnings here. All right, it's new beginnings, baby. New beginnings is here. Okay. All right, guys. This is your message. I love you all. Okay, and please hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. All right. If you're just passing through, that's fine too. I thank you all for all your love and support. You guys are so, so amazing. That's why I come back here and do these messages for you guys. All right, my loves. I'm sending you all peace, love, and light. Till next time.